game. I actually did video this act not too long ago. Well, like, I don't have that footage, but I tried to record it and I couldn't figure out what to do, and that's why this video is actually late. But I went and looked up some stuff. But I'm just not used to the way this game is, because you have to actually look up stuff, you have to like look around, and I'm not used to that in games. It's such a hard concept for me to get used to. I actually do know what I'm supposed to do now, and I know where to find it, but I think I'm gonna have to write it down now, because like what I had to find, I had to write down. Take a hell of a phone with me. So this is gonna be annoying, because the thing I found, I actually had to write down, but hopefully I can remember it. Sorry if I cheated, it's just that. What happens is I don't have a lot of room on my camera and on here, so I feel like it's taking me ages to start freaking out. I start feeling like everyone thinks I'm gonna look stupid, and I shouldn't be worried about that. I shouldn't worry, because you and I, we got a connection. I mean, if I feel stupid, it's my fault. It's just also because I have a really low attention span. If it tells me to go read a whole bunch of crap, that I'm gonna have, oh, it tells me right there. Okay, good, good, good. It's B2, E3, and F4. Anyways, all right, we're gonna open up the log, because I also figured out, that it tells that it's alright, but it also tells like stories that have happened and stuff, like conversations is had, and some weird crap is going on. So I've gotta show you this. I'm gonna read it through with you. There's a lot to read through. So we're gonna have some reading time. Spartan reading with SpartaCade. Somebody's going in and out of that bedroom, man. There's something going on. Crew, Annette! Crew one, Annette! Come out, please! We need to talk! Bedroom door unlocked. Open. Oh, so he came out. Okay, crew two. What is it? I think I figured it out. Go on. I've been talking to Kazine, and I believe it is not lying to us. Technically, it cannot lie. It is not making any sense, though. Destroying the drive? It's not dangerous. I've run the numbers 1,000 times. I'm out of paper at this point, but it won't. Then will we adjust it? And how hard can it be? We have been... such a long time that I think we would have figured it out by now, don't you? The drive is my life's work. It can't be destroyed. I refuse. Hold on, this reminds me of some. This DC character reminds me of, you know, the other half of Firestorm, the scientist dude. Reminds me, that sounds like something he would say. Alright, Kuhu. What? No, back! Back. Okay. What is it going on? Technically not destroying us, number of points, but it won't. Can be just figured out drive yet. Destroying the drive is my. Are you trying to force me to commit suicide with you? No, I'm trying to hack our synthetic friend here. You keep doing that. In the meantime, I've changed the bridge password. You did what? Are you insane? Siding with that freaking computer? I'm not, you are going to regret this, naughty. You know me. So that's why they were friends, but what if the computer's, okay, so the computer wants to destroy itself for some reason. Screw you, and screw it. I'm going home. We'll see about, Well, I'm pretty sure we'll see about that. Wait, so she's going to try and go home. So Naughty, you know me, this is So Naughty wants to go home. Oh, maybe the ship is trying to stop them from leaving. No, because the crew is trying to. Ooh, things are getting weird. I'm happy if you're done with this. I'm reading all of these. We're having a reading seminar, dude. Kazine, where can I find more? Let me know if I'm pronouncing it. Is it Kazian? I think it's Kazian. Kazian, where can I find more paper? I'm out of paper. I'm here to help us re-erase. And you are the helpful AI of the ship, yada yada. Where is the stationery? As far as I know, all available stationery supplies are kept inside the passengers' cabins. Well, there's none left in mine. I need more paper for my calculations. May suggest that you try using other surfaces for your personal writing? Unre-erased? Cave woman in space. Fabulous. The current activity instance of this AI program is always. So what are you trying to calculate? Ooh, what is going on? I wanna know! Alright, memorize this for me. This is the one I read for that. Alright, you are the bow. Guard and entering reset mode. Is it? Our recording transcribed. There! There you are! What is it, Anella? What? Is this probe? What is this probe doing inside? Okay, so now we know why the probe's in there. I'll show you in a second. I think Kazian broke this one for some reason. It might be trying to compromise the Nautilus to get rid of the drive. I don't think we need to rule this out. I know we disagree about the drive, but you can't risk the Nautilus, Nadi. I guess just go outside and check the antennas, okay? You do it. I'm busy, Nadia. I need to figure out what happened with this probe. And you're just sitting there chatting with the AI. Whatever. Man, whatever you! Your poop head, the farting 360 no-scope. Okay, we got another. Okay, so that was all of them in there. So now I know where to go for this. I would have never figured this out if I haven't looked at the walkthrough. You people must have just searched around on this because I don't know that much. Anyways, you know, no, we haven't done something nice. Let's have a chat. Alright. Let's have a chat, my fellow Spartan.
I'm afraid I can't process your info chat this time.
So, what's it like being a computer, huh? Being a computer. What's it like being a AI?
You can't believe that no command is with
that. Isn't that? Well, you can't always get what you want, isn't that? What do you mean?
I like that human beings.
That's great! Oh, I got the achievement, shall we play a game? That's great, that's what it's actually trying to get. What would happen if we asked if we could play a game? Can we play a game?
My favorite game was the last played on Alton Farm in 1970.
What game is that? Fine, you know what, you can be boring, I don't care, cause I have a life. Alright, please take the elevator up. Yeah, here we go, let's do it. Now, warning, the computer, my phone might go dead. I mean, my camera might go dead. I'm used to recording with my phone because I had really nice looks, but now I don't have a phone anymore. Well, I don't have an iPhone 6 now because I had to get rid of it because it was so, because I couldn't ever keep grip of it. I'm too clumsy with that big of a phone. It's not my fault, I'm just too cool. I kept breaking it, so I had to trade out for an iPhone 5 or get no phone at all. Anyways, alright, yay, we got this room. I want to see whose room this is. Oh, that computer was over there, it's broken. Whose room is this? Let's ask a serious question. Do you like it here? For Kazian. Why do you worry? Come on, please, come on, please. We're friends, right? Right, you can tell me anything, buddy. Sure, just give me a shout out whenever you're ready. No, but uh, no, but I am a pro. Oh, no, a pro. But I am a pro. Oh, at leap. And leap. How the heck do you spell professional? I don't know how to spell professional. I'm sorry, but I'm a expert. When I'm an expert at leap. Dang it! Leap frog. Right. Alright, alright, as I said, the battery went off. Hopefully this one won't. I didn't get the, oh crap, it's already going down. I might not even have enough battery to record tonight. Dang it. Do you like it? Okay, so let's play the piano. Let's play the piano. Alright, manual. Okay, so these are the same ones in there, so we need B2. B2. Hold on, so we have SD. I know you can play these the same way, can't you? Okay, so that's B2. No, so we need, B2. We need B2. E3. That's D3. I need E3. Which one is E3? E3. That's E3, right? So B2, E3, and F. Oh, my bad. B. Think I meant wrong one again. There we go. We did it. Woo! There we go. We did it. Whoa, we just hacked it! Whoa. I don't know what this is, but we're gonna say F. Then we're gonna say 7. 8. Gonna go after Mr. Phi. No, Mr. S. Ooh, I don't know what we did, but next is 8. 8. Going for. Oh, we gotta get rid of those. 7s. Whoa. S. Oh, I got F. 8. No, we need S. Now we need 8 again. 8, where the heck is 8? Now we need S. Now we need 7. Now we need S again. Now 7. Where the heck is 7? 7. Now F again. Now 8. Now S. Now 7. Ah, shoot, we screwed it up. S, then F, then 7, then F, then 7, then F. Antennas have been set to manual mode. Yes! Finally, I knew I was right off bashing through the windows. I mentioned that. Alright, you have a plan? Yes! I have a plan! Let's do this! Come on, take me down to Georgetown! That's what I want you to do, Alright, okay, please take the elevator down! Yeah, I miss the planets. I love planets. Yeah, I miss those planets. Okay, we're just flying down. We're flying downtown. Huh? How do you like it when I fly downtown? I like downtown. Do you like downtown? I know I like downtown. It's downtown it's downtown sweet bound in the hound. There we go. You gotta enjoy life while you got it. Okay, D11's already open. You wanna know why? Cause I'm a thug. Yeah, I'm the best dog in the world. Alright, please open D10, I believe. 10. Alright, gotcha, you better expect me. Alright, I will be back. Oh, well, you're retarded then. Let's do this. I'm ready. Come on. I have to take. Come on. I'm a melon cake. I am the melon cake. Spartan food melon cake. I don't know what it is. I just know it in my heart because I'm a Spartan. And a Spartan at heart knows Spartan food. You gonna open it? There you go. It's opening. Come on. Open door. Open the door! I have a plan! Dun 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 dun. I'm Secret Agent of Saliva Sam. Secret Agent Saliva Sam, because you know I stick to my task no matter what. Saliva Sam. Oh yeah, that's a character now. Saliva Sam, the ultimate Spartan. Oh gosh, I'm crying. What the heck? Sorry, it's just so emotional thinking about Saliva Sam. You know what I'm saying? Alright, come on. Alright, here we go. We gotta tap on the letter when it rolls over. H. T's next, he is next. T. D is next, somebody. Oh, it's C again, C. Oh, it's F, F. Got F. Oh, four. I got four. D is next. Come on, D, you going, D? We got three. Come on, three. Three. Now, D, I want you to move. It's not moving. Hold on. Maybe if I click, four? It's not moving. One, two, three, four. I think we gotta get them all moving. They're not moving anymore, right? D is not moving. What the heck? Three. Four. D, you're not moving. Hold on. Let me come back around. Here, maybe I gotta reload it. Alright, well, we need to tap all the letters and get everything back moving. Four, three, T, and H. D. We got D now. F. Four. Three. T. Oh, we gotta get him to go in at the same time for some reason. H. Alright, well, T is still moving for some reason. I don't know why, but apparently T is just the man. T is the man! T. Alright, correcting coordinates, changing probe routine. Alright, you go! Where's the probe going? I know there's a probe nearby. He's gonna crash somewhere down there, I know that. Where's Mr. Probe? I thought one of the probes was gonna slam into it. Oh, well, it just crashed. Wherever it was, it crashed in that window. There he goes, though! Buddy, he's gone! No, he's gone. That Spartan sacrificed his life for our cause, and we must honor it. We saw a little O2 in our system. We can do it. We got the O2 in my system. O2 grace, I say thee. Come on. We heading down to Georgetown. Saliva Sam is gonna stick to this task. Saliva Sam is the man. We're gonna do it for Kazee. We're gonna do it for the antennas. We're gonna do it for Aunt Hannah's. We gotta do it for Aunt Hannah's. Aunt Hannah's loves us. Oh. The smooth skills. Okay, we're doing this again. Three. T-H. Oh, I missed all those. I'm not going. Oh, F. Got F. I got the F. What the heck, they're changing revenue for? Okay, we got D up there. Come on, D. D. Boop. Our correcting corners. We get to watch it crash. Alright, here's the camera of it. Up, where does it go? Which one is it? I know it's somewhere over here because this is where it bounces away. Oh, there he went! Where you gonna go? Buddy! No! And our troops are committing suicide! I know it's hard being a drone, but you don't have to drown yourself in emotions. Sorry, I thought that'd be better. Drown yourself, drone yourself. Sometimes you gotta drown yourself out. I wish there were more options for talking to Kizzy. That's the only thing I'm disappointed about. I thought you could have like full-on just conversations like he was a real AI. But it doesn't seem like that. Still, it's a really cool idea and I like it. I mean, I have a hard time with it because usually you wouldn't want to watch 30 minutes of me. I got so frustrated because I kept getting confused by what it was trying to tell me to do. And I figured out what to do, but I couldn't get it to do it. Okay, come on. We gotta be ready. We gotta be ready like Aunt Betty. You gotta be as ready as Aunt Betty for that matter. T3! Got T3 and AIH! 4, come on, 4! For the win! Once again, D has stopped moving! What is your problem, D? Okay, D is on the move. D, we got D. Alright, T and 4, we gotta get T and 4. We gotta do it 10-4, but now. T? 4! We did it! Let's watch the last one crash! I'm sorry if I cheated to look it up, it's just that I liked the game and I wouldn't try to solve it on my own, but I'm just worried that I couldn't figure it out, and I wouldn't, and I didn't want to search, I thought there was like thousands of files to search through, so I kind of felt like it was going to be ages, I didn't want to do that! Sorry if you don't like it, but I like my decision, okay? Alright, into the window! You know, we're going to get a little bit of air maybe before, you know, no, if we have to get air, we can get out there quick and easy. We do it quick and easy, like a chicken squeezy. You know, no. Let's get air. We're gonna be safe about this. We gotta play it safe. We gotta be cool, like a pool who lived in school. You can make fun of my language, but I think I'm a genius. Oh, I don't know what the heck I was doing. I probably zoomed on my face there. I decided to do it. I don't know why. I don't know how crazy I looked to you, but from my point of view, I'm pretty sure you thought I was a crazy person. All right, let's go. The crash site is over there. Get me over there, Sparty Bail Boy Bill Jack. I'm the hippie. My life worked as a hippie, okay? Apparently. I am like a speedster. Flash ain't got nothing on me in space. Technically, he wouldn't. There's nothing he could really run on. Or maybe he could. I thought this was already busted open. Oh, well, it wasn't busted open this well. Oh, yeah, just hanging out in my room. This is my new room. Alright. Oh, gosh. Oh, hold on. The diary with the bridge password has every chance of being in the bathroom. All right, awesome. What? What do you mean? What does that mean? I hope you realize that there was no connection between the debris hitting the spacecraft and the fact. I realize. Take off. I didn't space it. Stop moving, geez. I realize that. But thanks for caring. Caring. Thank you. All right. Where the heck is the bathroom? Is that the bathroom? Or this bathroom doesn't look. Oh, okay. There's the bathroom. Oh, we're gonna have to still open the bathroom. My bad. Okay. Yes, I remember. Please open the bathroom. Bathroom. There we go. The bathroom door is opening. I'm about to take the biggest spacecraft ever. It's gonna be so big that it's gonna take out the entire Nautilus. It's gonna, and everything's gonna go and disappear. Is it in the pooper? How much you bet it's in the pooper? It's in the toilet. I know it. I said that first episode. I'm gonna go right now. Hold on. What does it say? What is it called? I swear I'm dead right. It says jam, and that's where I thought it was the first time. I might not have seen it, but I thought I honestly did. Compact vacuum toilet. Alright, we're back. I'm about to die, but I think I know why the door went locked. I think she wants me to get the code, and I looked up where it was. What the heck? I'm not gonna live. Alright, we got. We gotta move fast. We have to move. I don't think I'm gonna survive in time. Oh gosh, it's gonna be close. It's gonna be real close. Oh, cross my heart, hope to die. I swear on the body of a dead guy. I don't know. It's gonna be real close. Real close. Alright, please open D10. I got the code. What? How is this my fault? Open D10. What is it? Huh? It doesn't matter, I'm gonna die. Hold on. For some reason, the door won't open, and so for some reason, the machine's killing me. It won't open the door, and now I'm gonna die. I don't know why. I can't get it to open. I tried. And now I'm gonna die. I found the code, though. I can't do it. It says I brought this upon myself and stuff. But yeah, well, watch me die here, guys. Well, he's watching me die with me.
I know I don't look good at me, but it feels like a snow day on my head.
And I died. Yeah, I suck.
He died.
Alright, I somehow figured it out. I was just talking with it, and I don't know why it worked. But I said, okay, he said, hi, you probably would think about what you did wrong. I said, did I hurt your feelings? And I'm like, maybe I should let you sit out there longer. I'm like, please, I have the code. Just let me in. And then she said yes. And then I got an achievement. It's purposely waiting till I freaking die, isn't it? I'm not gonna do this in time. This is gonna be like, go. Alright, please, shut D10. Do I live? Ah! Really? No, I just opened the door. No! Hold on, it's not zoomed in, so here we go. We're gonna zoom in a little bit. There we go. It pitied me! I went back and watched another video, someone else was just like, sure, but me, it pities me. So, okay. I have the code, please let me in. And he says, I pity you, human. Go on, enter. Okay, I don't know why! You know, we're gonna have a serious talk! I'm sorry. No! I really am sorry. What did I do to hurt you? B-E-C-A-U. Because I care about you. Please open the 11. I feel bad. I feel bad there because I don't know what I did. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. I say please every time. I've showed you all the nicest in the world, but you just tried to kill me. And you did. And D7's upstairs, I believe. So, alright, please take the, alright, please take the elevator up. You know what? I will. Thanks, friend. No, let's ask about Nadia. I haven't heard much about Nadia. Okay, tell me about Nadia, I believe was her name. Okay, fine, fine. I want to open the log. Open the log. Oh yeah, so fine. You're nice, and then you hate me. I don't know what you want with me, but whatever. I'll presume game. What the heck am I doing? What the heck is I doing? This room's no longer. Oh, it's happy. So that's great. Well, the cleaning system's stubborn. You gotta be strong in your faith to cleaning, bro. You have to be. Let's open it up for this. Open log. Is it N-A-U-I-D? I'd like to talk to you. You will have to enter the password, Nadia. Has changed it. I have the password, Kazine. Open D7 now. Okay, this will require your undivided attention. Bridge Lush for input, no match, code, no match, input, transcribe. It's gotta be it, maybe 3? Code entered correct. Come on, 09 door locked, open, entering reset mode. So somebody broke in, and her name was Nadia, right? N-A-N-A-N-D-I. Alright, who is N-A-N-D-I? Nadia was here, and then she died, and then you arrived 2 decades later. How did she die? I'm sorry for your loss. No, not loose. I guess you could say. Nadia and Ella are friends. I guess you could say that. What do you mean? Who is Anella? Is she still here? Alright, what about Anella Johnson? What about Anella? Alright, Johnson. What about Anella Johnson? Alright. 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 That's terrible. Alright. Alright, Alright, will the unit tell? Will the, there's some things about Nell Johnson that this unit knows about. Will the unit tell me? Why did she kill? Why did she kill Nandi? No, not you. All right, why did Anella kill Naughty? Why did Anella kill? Why? Hold on, I'm going to end the video. Hold on, I'll be right back. I gotta change out the battery again. Sorry. Alright, we're back. I did a few things. I wanted to check because I remember I made a promise back then, but I wasn't sure if I actually remembered it. Alright. Anyways, Miss Izuka was murdered because of Anel's. Let's put it away. Why was. Anele. Why was. Oh, I want to capitalize that to make sure it gets it right. Why was Anele paranoid? I always spell that right. 7 long years of loneliness. Do you want me to stay with you? Miss Johnson died 7 years ago. 7 long years of loneliness. Do you want me to stay with you? Do you really believe that I know everything? No, I don't. Good. Well, you don't have to be alone. I'm lonely anymore. You have me. Maybe you're wrong. There's nothing you can do about the court. There's absolutely nothing you can do about the May quarter. Nothing. Maybe you're wrong. I see red, huh? Man, that's terrible. But anyways, alright, let's put in the code. Alright, let's type in this to code because it's not giving the option. Is this number 7? Yeah, it is. 5245. Yes? I don't know if the save the quarter is my fault, yes. I'm sorry. Yes, I can see, but you want me to go in there? Please open D7. Okay, so sweet, I finally knew the password, finally. 5, 2, 4, 5. Yay! Victory! Okay, here we go. Whoa! Earth, where? Don't worry, Singularity Drive, just behind the door in front of you. That's great. Earth, where? Lyra, where you go? So we're lost in space. He's trying to use the constellations to figure out where he is. You've already done so much. I'm amazed to be perfectly candid. That you candid. Hanro, no planetary orbit solar system. That's great. Whoa, the drive no more is silly. Okay, not that door. The next one. We will destroy the drive. Yes, we do it together! To be aware of the limitations already beyond you. It'll be over soon, I promise you, man. Have I ever broken any promises? No, you have not. To be aware of limitations is to already be beyond them. Didn't say that in the beginning of the game. Alright, handwritten note. Genuine tragedies in the world are not conflict between right and rights and wrongs. They're conflicts between two rights. The drive, no more salenties. What the heck does all this mean? Alright, the history of the world is none other than the pages of the consciousness of freedom. Alright, handwritten note. When liberty is mentioned, we must always be careful to observe whether it is not really assertion to private interests which thereby designated. This is again some weird crap. Henry knows easier to discover a event. Okay, none of those are really important for some reason. Still work. I can't wait to take you back to Earth. It has been my only intention from the beginning. Henry knows Delta. I don't like the way it is, so you aren't gonna miss me? Henry knows. I mean, apart from destroying the drive, of course. Eskert says safety first. Eskert! Of course! Kurt always says safety first. What is this? Handwritten note. Where H? No. Result matrix. Handwritten note. Delta. Alright, these are all freaking mathematical equations I don't understand. Alright, LNL was slightly disturbed toward the end. The AI cannot lie. This man's starting to go crazy! You don't need to look at the words. Okay, fine. What? No, you know what? No! Buddy's not in a connection. She went crazy! Alright, Kurt, Taylor, and Kazine. She went completely insane! I'm so sorry, Nun. She even admitted to killing. Don't believe me. Look at what she wrote on the wall. I'm sorry, Naughty. Holy crap! This just got dark! What are you thinking? Alright, it is time. Let's do this. Let's finish this the way we started. She went completely mad! What's this? They think I would miss that. No. I won't. Take notes. Human brain anatomy. Alright, handwritten note. Man must... Hold on a minute. Handwritten note, the man must be an emptiness, a nothingness, which is pure nothingness, but something that is to the extent that annihilates being in order to release itself at the expense of being and to annihilate in being. Let's do this. Ooh. Whoa. Don't pay attention to the corpse. What corpse? Oh gosh! Jeffrey! Wondering an ITS jumpsuit. Isn't that interstellar time? I swear I knew what that meant. Which computer can we talk to you through? Alright, don't pay attention to the corpse. Okay. Think about see each other anymore. Alright, so let's do it. Which button is the destroyer? Yes?
Did you get through the door ever?
Yeah, I did. I don't even understand why. It was just angry at me. I don't know why. Well, anyways, you can leave. I'm about to finish the game. Or you can stay here for it. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out how to destroy the drive. This is Dawson. I'll put, you want me to just shout out to you right now? Just put your Instagram name right there.
Alright, cool.
Alright, here, use his Instagram name's right there. It'll be right there. There.
Follow me. I'm cool and stuff.
Yeah, I'll leave a link in the description. I think you can do that, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, so yeah, there you go. Just go check out his page. He's really cool, wakeboards and stuff. Got a cool page. It's dope! Anyways, alright, okay, so...
That would be the correct word for that.
Alright, destroy the drive! Maybe I have to say it. Or don't. Okay, I remember it, but okay, do you want me to leave? I'll leave. Okay, fine. That's what you want. You're not gonna tell me to do. I'm cool with that. Here, I'll just walk away. Okay, fine. I can't walk away. Okay, well, you know what? Screw you, computer. Screw you. You know what? Here, you see that down there? That is ugly. See? I'm making fun of your mainframe. How do you like that? You don't even have a good frame. You aren't a nice woman. If you were a woman, you'd be fat and ugly. Now tell me what to do! No, you have no respect for yourself. Not gonna fight back for yourself? Huh? Mom. You're fat and ugly, huh? No, I'm not gonna type that.
Mom,
I don't want
to heard you. She said, okay.
Oh, God.
She said, if you were a woman, you'd be fat and ugly. Mom goes,
oh, I did not hear that at all. I did not hear that at all. That was not about you. I was joking about the game. I can't hear you, so if you responded, then okay. I hope it was a good response.
She didn't.
Okay. Well, I had to remember that for some reason. Well, why do you want me to remember this?
Well, isn't there a thing you can do where you go to, like, to access the drive memories or whatever?
Oh, yes, you can do that. You can go to the profiler thing. Yeah. Profile.
Okay, telling the computer. You know he does that.
Profiler. Dot this. Making a video right now. This is my mom. Now everyone's in the video. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Where am I at?
You're in the camera right here. You can see it in the reflection right there. Hi! It's my mom. Now I'm trying to figure out what to do. Okay, let's see if I just have to type in the code.
Are you gonna, like, get me out of there?
What do you mean?
Yeah, so I'm not in the video because you're embarrassed.
Well, you better get out soon because I can't really crop you out of the picture.
I'm not asking you to crop me out.
Oh. Well, then why? Well, okay. I don't know what you're saying then.
She's asking if you were going to because you're embarrassed of her because she's your mom and
what? No. Oh, I thought you were wanting me to. I was like, what? Alright, 8. Alright. Hopefully my could. Alright, so 0x4A8511ED. Okay, let's make sure we got all that right because it'll be awkward if I type all then. I think so. YOLO! Yes, I do! Let's do this! Yes! Do it! Here we go! Launching, here we go! We're launching! I don't know, uh-oh. This airway drive, uh-oh. Here, I'm gonna be over here. How about over here? Gravity warnings operation results in unpredictable injury! Oh, gosh! Oh, no! Oh, no! All right, everyone, don't come down here. Lightning, strike me. Strike me, lightning. I am invincible. Lightning cannot hurt me. I am Zeus. What is this? Dismantling slot 5. I'm gonna dismantle your slot. What am I doing here? Everyone, don't panic! Ah! Oh, here, pipe, be my friend. What the heck? Oh, I'm gonna read this while I die. Well, I didn't get to read it!
No, you do not.
Well then. Oh, I'm alive! I'm just covered in computers. Whoa, it looks like a whole bunch of faces. You look like a whole bunch of retarded robots. Alright, let's fly upward and hope my camera doesn't go dead while I'm recording.
I think I did see this something. I don't
know. How do I get out of here? Alright, how do I get out? Get out of here. How do I get out of here? There's no more getting out of here, SpartaCade. Kazin and our Nazi obsessed friend made sure of that. So I'm dead? Maybe I can open the door. Okay. So we're just gonna give up? Dadgummit, so... So we're just gonna give up?
You just type where?
Dadgummit! I spelled it this way, and then I second guessed myself. I don't care, I don't get it. So we're just going to give up? Shouldn't it be clear by now? You were manipulated, like, as, like, everybody... No! No! That was you? That was you? That was you? So it did succeed and was pretending to be because he... This was you! Dang it!
No.
I've been manipulated this entire time!
No, the red is you. You're talking to her now.
Yeah.
And she cussed.
Oh, she did? Where? I did not see. Unbelievable. Do you have the... Oh, I didn't read that. Okay, I'll just read it all over. Unbelievable. Do you have a mental condition of some kind? What are you, a complete moron? Why would someone wreck my freaking drive? How do I get out of here? So she did succeed. Okay. There is no more getting out of here, SpartaCade Kazin, and our... she's... I don't know what the heck that says. Obsessed Niche? Friend made... Niche? Obsessed yes. Friend made sure of that. So we're just gonna give up? Shouldn't it be clear by now you were manipulated, like Izuka, like everybody. Cool. My merge alone wasn't enough to shut up, to shut Kazin up. Well, that's great. But whoever this is... should note that I hate their guts and I'm going to chop up your face to pieces and take your soul.
The dictionary app says that Nietzsche is not a word.
What?
The dictionary app says Nietzsche is
not a word. Oh, okay. You have to join me in the mainframe before the AI comes back. You will never get back to Earth if you don't. Can you do this? No. Oh, am I talking to Kazin or am I talking to the crazy woman? I'm pretty sure I'm talking to the crazy woman, so I'm supposed to say no? What is it? You manipulate me, so no, I do not work with terrorists! Why am I losing my time energy? Yeah! I did it over a trick! Alright. Who the heck was that? Just anyway, you just brush it off. Just whatever, just brush it off. Anyway, hey, SpartaCade, I think that, yeah, you called me that. I think we are done now. I think I can bring you back to Earth. Alright?
You forgot to say smelly fish emoji.
Alright, that's awesome.
Colon, that.
How do I do that? Hold on, colonoscopy.
I like that you use an emoji.
That's awesome. Before we go, I'd like to apologize for not having recognized you when we were in space. This artificial intelligence is glad you explained why I was wrong patiently. It's okay. I am your best friend, and you are my best friend. And
sad life.
Huh?
Sad life.
What?
It's sad life.
It's sad life. My best friend and you. And we will be happy forever. You know what? You got to be all out. Forever. I wonder what would happen if I said yes. I'm really curious now. Oh, you just brushed it off. You're not even gonna. Ah! I said something really nice to you. Think you should say something nice back. Fine, be a jerk. Maybe you are a jerk. Maybe I'm the cool one. Maybe I am. The International Transportation Space Lines Corporation, founded by Anel Johnson. You know that, right? So Anil Johnson was the crazy person all along? And she was also the person who did that? I'm sort of confused on the storyline. Should have read out more of the logs. That would have been useful to look up. I need to do that later. No, I did not know that. Enough with talking, SpartaCade. Let's go home. Yeah! Here we go. Okay, yeah, ship me off to Boston. I want to be shipped off to Boston. Where the grass is green, the girls are pretty. And it goes white, we're in heaven now. Me and Kazin are dancing in artificial intelligence heaven. We're doing the robot, probably. I mean, that's just me, though. I'd be doing the robot, it would be kind of funny. Oh, now we got this weird music. I have no clue what's up with this music, but I like it. Oh. Oh, here we go! How does this thing have the ability to keep driving? We just blew up like its engine or something.
I didn't see this ending. I've only seen Jacksepticeyes.
What did he get?
He synced with the computer. Or merged.
He synced with the psycho computer?
Well, he was listening to it because he... I don't know, like... I don't want to make any spoilers because I don't know what path you took. I don't know what things you found.
Well, I want to try and get the other ending too while I have this video. Huh?
The way he went through it, it kind of made sense too, because it looked like the computer was a murderer, psychopath, kind of.
No, it wasn't! The other half was, because he was fine! There was other articles.
Yeah, but the way Jack went through it, it looked like he was.
It's hard
to explain. I don't want to give any spoilers.
Alright, well, I'm going to try and get the other endings too. Hey! But, okay, now we're just surfing through space. Open log. So it doesn't even matter what I say. Butthole. Oh, okay, so yes, we get to read those. That's great then. Alright, hello, human. I'm Kazin. And now, who are you, Kazin? And I'm feeling fantastic. Anil Johnson, how are you? Great. Tell me, what time is it? It is 5:30. Hold on. It is 5:30. PM PST. Where are we? The Nautilus is on Earth. Could you be more precise? The bridge model was built in Palio, California at present, and the ship at the cap launch 40 coordinates. Transcribe. I think we're good. Wait, try. Yeah, I know what you're gonna say. Do it. Okay, let's try this. I know. You're in a desert walking along in the sands when all of a sudden you look down and see a tortoise. Tortoise lays on its back, its belly banking in the sun, beating its legs, trying to turn itself over, but it just can't. Do you help it? Will helping the tortoise threaten a human being? You don't know. In that case, I will save the tortoise. Ah ha ha ha! Did you just code that answer into it? Wouldn't you want to know? Alright, it's funny though, isn't it? Unsealed, transcribed, I mean. Okay, that's kind of weird. So what's the next one? I guess we can't get the other ending, but we're gonna read these and see at least me. Because Austin said that from somebody else's point, it was a crazy robot. Well, I'm probably not gonna try and get the other endings because I don't want to play back through all that. Let me know if you want to, but I don't care. Alright, hi KT, this is Kazin's unit in... is pleased to meet you. What do you think about the drive now? The drive is promising new technology, but it is dangerous. It must be... What the heck? Alright, the drive is promising technology, but it's dangerous. It must be kept at a safe distance from Earth. What will you do when you are far away? I will keep the Nautilus there, and I will do everything I can to get rid of the gravitational engine. Good, right. Okay, so this thing was dangerous to Earth. That's why we were moving it. Okay, there we go. What happened today? Bridge unsealed, terminal active. Okay. Hi, Kazin, could you do something for me? How can I help? I need you to execute a leap sequence for me, please. Blank. Alright, please specify the coordinates. Orbit Earth. The main frame in memory contains no files with the name Orbit Earth. Where did it go? I don't know, Naughty. The current instance of this AI program is terrible. Ooh, so somebody got rid of that. Somebody didn't want it to orbit Earth. Somebody knew the danger of it. Alright, magazine. Oh, hold on. That's the same one I just read. What happened on this one? Please, magazine, could you at least explain? I cannot explain. It is better than... It any better than this. What happened to your coordinates? I have lost them. Why did you lose them? Erase. Alright, Kazine, I need you to bring us back to Earth. This is an order. I'm afraid I cannot do that now. Why the heck not? The coordinates have been erased. This is horse crap. Alright, watch your back. Watch your language. Alright, Kazine, I want you to change the bridge password. I can only do this from the bridge terminal. I know, that's why I came here. Good. And I can only let the crew do this once, Naughty. Are you sure about it? Yes, I'm sure. Next step will require you your undivided attention. You will not be able to undo this action. It is done, Naughty. Don't forget the new password. Don't worry. I wrote it down right here on the cover of my diary. Wait, did I read number 17? Alright, so yeah, I did. Good. So this is telling everything we missed out on. Okay, so they're keeping it away because it could destroy Earth. Okay, so now this is Anelligan, the evil person. Do a leap. No. Do it now, Kazine. Why do you want to do a leap? Nadia is outside. It is imperative to the survival of the Singularity Drive. I don't understand, Anel. Why? Nadia will be okay. Don't worry about her. Okay. Launch sequence. No! Oh my gosh, he killed Nadia! Not on purpose, but because he didn't know! I will never do this again. No need to. I have lost track of Nadia. Is she dead? Nadia is fine. Where the heck are we? My empathy circuit will prevent you from triggering further leaps and out. I no longer can trust you. Whatever. Terrific. Oh my gosh! So now we know why she died! She tricked him into doing a leap and he left her in space! And that's okay. Okay, now we're getting everything! Now we're getting to know everything! All the secrets being revealed! Do a leap? No, do it. This is not possible. This is no longer possible, Anel. Why not? When you killed my dear Nadia, you lost my trust, Anel. I didn't kill anyone. You killed Nadia. I have no desire to talk to you anymore. Crew 1, it's actually... Okay, can you change your password to the bridge? This is no longer possible. Right. Oh my gosh, and we tricked her! So she was trying to keep the Nadia safe by getting it, by trying to destroy the drive because she knew it was dangerous. Well, she was trying to save it. Oh! Now I really know, Kazine was good all along. I knew it. Now, our build colony, our blank build colonies, the Earth might be destroyed and now the drive has the power to do it. But just think about the benefits United Earth was established to do this. The drive is dangerous. It has tremendous power. It's not dangerous. I told you before. But there's still mysteries. I didn't want to kill Nadia, you know. You have free will, human Anel. So do you. It seems I'm not sure about that. How can I convince you to get me out of here? All you need to do is destroy the Singularity Drive and I'll bring you back home. Over my dead body computer. Son of a gun. So now we know everything! I'm reading the story of what happened! Hold on, get on there, are we sure? Is that it? Okay, so next one. So, just more cleanup attempts. What about this one? Whoa. Alright, here we are, Kazine! And what did you connect? Alright, what did you connect to me? Oh, this is where she's, uploading her brain. Something special, dear. Will you help me short the drive? I have a better idea. Could you state your request explicitly? Establish permanent link with KZ95? Yes. Confirmation received. Transition launching, erasing. 85, and all its components, memories, and feelings will be erased from the Nautilus memory. So she's trying to take over! She crazy! Incoming signal, Kazine, it's me. I have a new... Could this be about us now? Because I know we left like around 2012, didn't we? Will I be in this file? No, I'm not. United Earth for an AI entity. Well, that's all that then. That's great! Well, that's beautiful! No! Don't bring him back to Earth! Oh! You're welcome! Anyway, it says, now that we are done here, let me tell you about that one moment I particularly appreciated. The fact that you waited before entering the living room when I was repairing it. Thank you so much for listening to me. You're welcome, okay, friend. And... Alright, so that's when we start getting going home. Alright, but I want to try and get that other ending. I want to get the other one where I hook up to the brain. Alright, I'm just saving quit to main menu. I want to see if I can load back, because I'm going to play back through, and I want to get the other ending. Load game. So the only two loads, we have the introduction and the bridge? Nah, that is too far to go back through. I'm not doing that. Not doing that. Is there any other way? I guess that's options. Can I pick a chapter? I guess not. Well, anyways, I'm Louis' episode right here. It was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it. It was such a cool mechanic game, and I have no regret. This was such an awesome idea. And, I mean, I'm kind of disappointed on the story. I thought it could have been better, but, I mean, they concentrate so much on gameplay that it was just phenomenal. The way you get to talk to the computer, I just love the idea, and I can't wait till something else like this comes out, or a better version of this, because this has so much more potential. This could have become a full-on game, and I just loved it, and this was just an awesome experience. But anyways, thanks for watching. If you liked it, slam that like button with the power of a Spartan Slam. Also, comment, let me know what are the games I should play next to our community experience. Well, you fellow Spartans or viewers. But anyways, don't lose up. Spartans down on your smart job. Hold on, I'm going to spread the power of awesome with you to every corner of the universe. So one day, all of us will be united together in one unity, one race, the Spartan race. Thanks for watching. Boom!
Music makes me crazy. Shutterstock Music.